snuff this drink.
What's the matter, Cab? Are you blind? Don't you see anything?
Yes, I see something. I see that my drink needs freshening up.
Okay, Cab. I'll fix your drink for you. But how about singing that song you wrote about me? My song. And sing it like you really meant it. Huh, Cab?
Sure, Minnie, sure. Ratti booboody gets on it, love of Bawad Lodi Day. Moody woody gets the belly gets his eye. Minnie's a hep cat now. She's as sharp as the cats allow. Says she's really up to date when she's togged out in her drape. Minnie's a hep cat now. Oh, there ain't no more Smokey Joe. She's fluffed off his hidey-ho. She's a solid jitterbug when she starts to cut a rug. Oh, Minnie's a hep cat now. Hidey, 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 ho. Minnie's a hep cat now. Thanks.
You ain't settled with feelings since that gal Nettie took an interest in you. I'll see you dead before I let anyone take you from me.
I'll get it. Hi, Nettie. Come in, Nettie.
No thanks, Cab. I've got something important to tell you. Then I must run.
Well, give, honey, give. I'm all ears.
Well, you'd better be all voice, because I've arranged an audition for you tonight at 6 o'clock. I'll bring along a good booking agent, also the proprietor of the Little Jive Club up here to hear you then.
Little Jive Club?
Well, I know it's not big, but it's a start. Remember, a journey of 1,000 miles and with but a single step.
Well, I appreciate it, Nettie. So tell me what to do, manager.
Well, you have your boys ready. Have them up here for the audition at 6 o'clock tonight.
I'll be ready at 6.
Cab. Can't you see that gal is a first-class moocher?
She's not the moocher. It's you, Minnie. Yes, my dear, you, Minnie the moocher.
She's trying to take you away from me.
Don't be silly, Minnie. Nettie's interest in me is strictly business. She's trying to help me make a success of things.
Success means money, and money means trouble. Aren't you happy like this, Cab? Cab, if you walk out on me now, you'll be sorry.
Oh, Minnie, behave. I gotta go get the boys together for an audition here at 6 o'clock. You grab me before I get mine. Dinner down. Jack, we started in popping all around the town. To me, it's solid labor. The jive you think is fun. You forget about romance when the labor's done. Dancing, you're always dancing without romancing. Till dawn time. Lagging, my feet are lagging, my heart is dragging. At dawn time, before you realize, the moon will leave the skies. And when the sun shines up above, there ain't no time to love. Dawn time. I think it's high time to say you be mine at dawn time. Before you realize the moon will leave the skies, and when the sun's shining up above, there ain't no time to love. Don't time, I think it's high time to say you'll be mine at dawn time, dawn time. Bobo do di 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 zui, Bobo do di di zan zai, Bodo di 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 ba di ba, at dawn time.
You want to hear another? Sure, why not?
The jive is right.
Give it.
Oh, tonight's a night.
Give it.
Oh, tonight's a night. Come on, old man, come on.
Weed the cat shall help you.
Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Bop, bop. Here's a field to help you.
Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Bop, bop.
You gotta come on like G.I. You dig the repeat from me side. You put it right on the lehigh, then you can really get by, oh my.
Weed the cat shall help you.
Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Mop, mop.
Now you help, I'll bet you. Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Mop, mop.
But you didn't tell me it was this good.
Well, I didn't know it myself.
Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Mop, mop.
Here's the spiel to help you. Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Mop, mop.
You gotta come on like G.I. You dig the repeat from me side. You put it right on the lehigh. Then you can really get by, oh my. Weed the cat shall help you. Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
Mop, mop.
Now you help, I bet you. Oh, you reap this righteous rip.
This guy is great. Just what the doctor ordered for the Brass Hat Club.
You said it. And that's where it belongs.
Jive spot.
And the Brass Hat Club will be in a tough spot when Boss Mason opens his New York-type club across the street from it. If they don't have a good band to hold the business. But, well, Boss Mason is a tough racketeer. It would be dynamite to mess up with him.
Don't worry, I'll let his manager do the messing up.
Oh, you gotta come on like G.I. You dig the repeat from me side. You put it right on the lehigh. Then you can really get by, oh my. We to catch you, help you. Oh, you reap this righteous rip. Mop, mop. Now you have my bet you. A boodly billy bop. Bang boy, bang the bip bo, a regular.
Mr. Calloway, we have a business proposition to make you.
A business proposition? Well, you see, fellas, I have a manager now, and she takes care of all of the business propositions. Gentlemen, my manager.
I'll fix him.
Come in.
If you're through looking, now listen.
May I see the proprietor?
The which?
The gentleman who owns this establishment.
Oh, you mean the guy that runs the joint. Right this way, lady.
All right, so Calloway's out of this world and it's liable to put me out of business. So what do you want me to do about it?
What he's got there ain't no tumor.
You know, I like you. Huh, Mo?
Yeah, maybe she's got a friend for me.
Listen, stupid. This is no laughing matter.
Wait a minute, sister. Nobody talks to the boss that way.
No one but her. Sit down, Mo. Tell me, sister. Just what do you do?
When I work, I sing.
Yeah? And I bet you're pretty good at it.
And we can get more musicians and call it Camp Calloway and his band.
But Mason is opening up in 2 days. Can Calloway be ready by then?
They'll be right up there on the bandstand, packing them in.
People start from Mason's club. When they hear Calloway's music, they head right in here. Boy, I bet Mason is burning up.
Minnie was right. We should have bumped Calloway off before tonight.
I'm lonesome out there. Not a customer in a joint. Hey, Mo, why don't you go over there and rub out Calloway? That'll stop the music. Then everybody will flock in here.
That's a good idea, Minnie.
I give orders around here, no one else.
Don't listen to that big bag of wind, Mo. Do as I say.
Listen, you. You better watch your step.
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
Shut up. Come with me, Mo.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
want to see me?
Yes, on business.
Oh, business. Well, I'll call my manager. Nettie, my manager.
I'm Mason. This is Motor Mouse.
How do you do, gentlemen?
If you and your boys will come across the street to my place, I'll pay you double what you're getting here.
Not interested.
Don't be too hasty with your decision. Think it over. I'll be in my office waiting for your answer. I'll give you half an hour to make up your mind. And it better be yes.
Cab, I'm scared.
Ah, he's bluffing, Nettie.
And here, like we're paying customers.
So we are. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we like to do a little novel number, a tune in type. Hey now. When I say hey now, I want everybody to shout hey now. Come on. Hey now! Good. Hey now, hey now. I was walking up the street feeling bad and bold. Deep down in my pockets, I didn't have no gold. I looked up to the sky, to my surprise, I saw a $1 million floating before my eyes. I said, hey, now, hey, now.
Hey, now.
Hey, now, hey, now.
Hey, now.
Hey, now.
I took $1 million, I began to look for some more. Kept going up the street, this time a little more slow. When I got to the corner, I started right in to shout. I met a good, fine little chick that knew what life was all about. I dug her and said, hey, now, hey, now.
Hey, now.
Hey, now, hey, now. Plus a great big car. Every day I'm getting more popular. Say, Jack, if things go bad, you don't know what to do. Dig this jive expression, it will see you through. Just say, hey, now, hey, now.
Hey, now.
Hey, now.
Hey, now, hey, now. Okay, fellas, let's take a break.
Oh, Cab, you were wonderful. They love you.
You do?
I said they.
Oh, that's what I thought you said.
Say, you must be exhausted. Come on, you'd better take a rest. Well, here we are. That's for you, and this is for me. Cab, I do hope that racketeer Mason didn't upset you with his threat.
Nettie, I'm not worried. Minnie was right. I sure do miss... I've got to hand it to her. I was better off before I started to click. No headaches.
Look, Cab, we made this business deal on a handshake.
So if you want to quit, I won't hold you to it. Anyway, you're tired. So we'll talk business later. I'll see you later.
Come in.
Cab.
Minnie.
I was a fool. I should have realized there could be nothing between you and Nettie but just business. Oh, Cab. I came to warn you. Mason. Cab, they're yelling for you out here.
Be right out, Nettie.
But, Cab, you can't. You've got...
Don't worry, honey. I'm not afraid of that mug Mason.
Oh, gosh, what should I do?
So much about it.
What's the difference? I just know, that's all.
I guess we had better do something about that. And quick, too.
Now?
He has 2 minutes yet.
Around here.
Honey boy, there's foul play around these crossroads, and somebody wants you to be a dead duck.
Please listen to us, Cab.
Well, my time is up. I'm still living. Quit worrying. That guy Mason is only bluffing.
I guess he thinks I'm bluffing.
Now, boys?
Yes. Now.
Well, you wanted to climb in. Now I'm helping you. Come on in here.
Don't you...
Get up for that.
You didn't have to shut that window on my wrist.
What did you want me to do? Ask you for the gun?
Thank heavens you're all right, Cap.
Hi, Minnie. I'm all right. I'm going to take this guy straight to the station house. Come on, let's get going. All right, get going. Open the door, Minnie. Go on. Get out.
Minnie, darling, speak to me. Are you badly hurt?
Yes, I think so. Put me on the couch in there.
Okay, boys. Mason's roughed out, and I say good riddance to bad rubbish. Take a little Moe down to the station house. I hope he never gets out.
Minnie... You saved my life. Why did you do it?
I figured you'd do something for me sometime.
Sure, Minnie. Anytime.
There isn't much time, Cab. So will you sing my song? The one you wrote about me. And sing it like you meant it. Huh, Cab?
Sure, Minnie. Sure. Minnie's a hep cat now. She's as sharp as the cats allow. When she's dressed up in a drape, oh, Jack, she's really great. Minnie's a hep cat now. 'Tain't no more Smokey Joe. He done fluffed off his hidey-ho. She's a wild jitterbug when she starts to cut a rug. Minnie's a hep cat now.
Put your arms around me, Cap.
Sure, Minnie.
Thank you.
How'd you like to know your top? Just dig yourself some fine rebop. Hidey-ho, heedy. Oh, the hidey-ho, man, that's me. Hidey, 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 hi. Hidey, hidey, hidey. Heedy, heedy, heedy. Hidey, 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 hi. Say, I hipped him in Holland. I hipped him in London. I hipped him in gay Paris. Yes, siree, yes, siree. Oh, the hidey-ho, man, that's me. Glad you dug my jive. Look out, man, I'll take that righteous five. Hidey-ho, heedy. Oh, the hidey-ho, man, that's me. Boot, boot, really good boy. Hey, bad laddie. Oh, oh, boot, reba. Hidey, 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 hidey. Stay solid, mellow. Be a very groovy fella. And then you're gonna be sharp as me. Yes, siree, yes, siree. Oh, the hidey, oh, man, that's me. Hidey, 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 hidey. Hidey, 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 hidey. Hidey, hidey, hidey. Hidey, 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 hidey. Whoa, my blind thing, I follow the gap, I said. That's me.
Thank you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you the famous Peter Sisters.
To me it's rained for years and years. The raindrops scatter down like lovers' tears. My Sunday's not happy, goodness knows.
A rainy Sunday, a gather round. Because there's a brand new dance. Yes, it's hit this town.
You can clap your hands.
And you can beat out time.
And when we're through,
Jack, it's really fine.
Well, look who's here.
Look who's where.
Well, how do you do?
Tell me, who are you?
I'm the little old lady from Baltimore.
From Baltimore?
Yes, from Baltimore.
Meet the little old lady from Baltimore. Well, let's see what you can do.
I'm the hip old lady from Baltimore.
From Baltimore.
Yes, Baltimore.
She's a hip old lady from Baltimore. Well, lead on. We'll see you.
Hurry.
Can you dip?
I'm hip to that dip.
And the rang dang too.
You mean the whole thing too?
How about the boogie woogie?
I do that too.
Oh, well, a jumper back, a sister will follow you.
I'm the little old lady from Baltimore.
She's from Baltimore.
Baltimore.
A little old lady from Baltimore.
And it's groovy.
What's groovy?
The thing.
What thing?
That I do.
Thank you.
I'm going down to St. James Infirmary to see my baby there. She's stretched out on a long white table, so sweet, so cold, so fair. Let her go, let her go. God bless her. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wherever she may be, she can search this whole wide world over, but she'll never find another sweet man like me. When I die, bury me in my straight leg breeches, put on a box back coat and a Stetson hat. Put a $20 gold piece on my white jeans so you can let all the boys know I died standing high. Then give me 6 crap shooting pallbearers. Let a chorus girl sing me a song. Put a red hot jazz band at the top of my head so we can raise hallelujah as we go along. Folks, now that you have heard my story, say, boy, hand me over another shot of that booze. If anyone should ask you, you just tell them I've got those St. James Infirmary blues.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to dedicate the next number to the girl I love. NYU's got scholars, Capistrano's got swallows, but I got a girl named Nettie. 52nd Street loves its Reeboks. Every butcher loves a pork chop. Every flower loves a dewdrop, but I love a girl named Nettie. A aeroplane needs a propeller, a iceman needs a pick. A hot dog needs mustard. You bet I need my chick. Every whoopee's got a smooth line. Every Frenchman loves grape wine. I'm not worried cause I've got mine. I got a girl named Eddie. Miguel's boss. New York City's got subways. California's got warm days. Monte Carlo's got cafes. I got a gal named Nettie. Boston's got its good baked beans. Gumbo's got its New Orleans. Got Miguel and her name is Nettie. Folks, the girl I'm going to marry, not next year, not next month, not next week, not tomorrow, but right now.
Don't falter at the altar when you take that great big step.
I can see by the bookings in this paper, sister, that you're not booked. So don't you get any notion, sister.
Woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do. I do.
To hold and to cherish all the days of your life?
I do.
I do.
Will you love this man with all of your heart?
I will.
Through one night stands until death you do part.
I will.
Is there anybody here, living or dead, who think these two should not be wed?
I see no reason why a man this sane should take on himself a ball and chain.
Overruled. I hope you two never have a strife. Now here it is. You are now man and wife. Howdy ho. Kiss the bride.
Howdy ho. Kiss the bride. Howdy ho. Man and wife.
Howdy ho. Man and wife.
Every jitterbug loves swing, a bookie loves a horse. Everybody loves something. I love to be Miguel's boss. New York City's got subways. California's got warm days. Monte Carlo's got cafes. I got a gal named Nettie. Boston's got its good baked beans. Gumbo's got its New Orleans. Got my gal and a name is